My dear student of class 6, I am taking your class mathematics and exercise number 3.5 and starting from math number 2. Have seen in this portion, in this day 16, we divide 8 factors. So factors of 16, these all are factors of 16 and so on. So 60, 6 into 10, this is 60. And 6, we divide 6 into 2 prime factors. So 2 into 3, 2 into 3, this is 6. So in this portion, this is 3. Now here, this is 10 and this is 5. If we divide 10 by 5, then we get 2. That means 5 into 2, 10. So here, this is 2. And number B, this is 60. Prime factor, factor of 60, 30, this is a factor of 60, and another factor, if we multiply 30 by 2, then we get 60. So here this is 2, because 30 into 2, we get this portion 60, and here 10, now we multiply a number 10 with 10, then we get 30, this is 3, because 3 into 10, 30. Now here 10 divided into 2 portions. That means if this portion, this if we multiply these two numbers, then we get 10. Now 5 into 2, 10. So here is 2 and here is 5. Now you should write as this is 5 and 2. Both are right. Now this is 2a and b. Now number 3. Which factors are not included in the prime factorization of a composite number? Now in this number, here not included 60 and the number 1. So here, now in this tree, here not included 1 and 60. So the answer is 1 and the number itself. These are not included in the prime factorization. Now this is number 3. Now in next number 4, I have said write the 4-digit greatest number. Greatest 4-digit number is 49. So this is a greatest 4-digit number and factorization into prime factor. So by LCM we find the factor of this. Now we multiply this by 11, then you get 11, 9, 11, 0, again 11, 9, 11. Next 3, 3, 0, 3. Again we divided it by 3, then we get 1, 0, 1. And this is the factorization of this. So factorization of these are 3, 3, 11 and 101. This is number 4. Now next day I will continue this exercise. So thank you.